Behold the Empress of Tomorrow, Asuka!
The following contest is a six-woman tag team match. Introducing first, from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
Innovative pioneer outside and inside the ring. In over 914 days without a loss in NXT and WWE, that may be the most impressive of all.
You know, I asked Asuka about her plans for tonight. You know what she yelled at me? Easy peasy.
That's nicer than what she usually yells at you, Saxton.
What are you trying to say?
Here's one of the most dominant women superstars today, Rhea Ripley.
Australia, Rhea Ripley!
One of the most powerful women in all of WWE, set a new standard of brutality in her match against Toni Storm at NXT UK TakeOver Blackpool. She became the first ever NXT UK Women's Champion. Sent a message to the entire world in the 2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments. Oh, you're looking at the future right now.
And from Knoxville, Tennessee, Bianca!
Winner of the 2021 Royal Rumble.
Don't worry, Saxton. You're the EST of the announce team. The first four letters are D-U-M-B, however.
That's not funny at all, Corey.
Nothing funny about Bianca Belair from bell to bell, a SmackDown Women's Champion who main evented WrestleMania.
I believe that Bianca Belair is both the present and the future of the women's division.
No argument from me.
Here comes the queen, the franchise, and the self-proclaimed opportunity.
And from the Queen City, Charlotte Flair!
You know, the WWE Universe, at least many in it, believe that she's been handed title opportunities in main events.
Well, many of those same doubters live in their parents' basements, Cole. I wouldn't necessarily value their opinion. This is Charlotte Flair. This is the queen. This is the opportunity.
So, Byron, from your parents' basement, what do you feel about Charlotte Flair?
First of all, I moved out last week, Michael. And second of all, I do think Charlotte's ego can be a bit out of control at times.
After everything Charlotte Flair has accomplished in her career, her ego is allowed to be as big as it possibly can be.
She's got an amazing robe.
Saxton, how have you not learned by now? You need to open the ropes for the queen.
Corey, haven't you heard? I'm no.
Sit-ups,
straight, Saxton. It's time to class up the joint. The sassy Southern Belle has arrived.
And from Paris Island, South Carolina, Lacey Evans.
So I have a question. Why does Lacey Evans always seem so disgusted by her opponent?
I have a question, too. Why does she think that you're a nasty?
Well, I keep myself very clean. I don't know why.
There's a mirror backstage, Saxton. It's not rocket science.
Well, she may be beautiful, but I think Lacey Evans has an ugly attitude.
Well, the good news is Lacey Evans doesn't care what you or anybody else thinks.
There's some contempt behind that smile.
I'm here for it. She's beautiful, she's dangerous, and she is as classy as the day is long.
Ah, the submission magician, the queen of spades.
And from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, Shayna Baszler.
First ever two-time NXT Women's Champion.
And I am not afraid to admit, Shayna Baszler scares the heck out of me.
Prepare yourselves. This is not for the weak of heart. Expert joint manipulation, unlimited aggression on tap.
And the sound of the bell begins this tag match with Asuka, Rhea Ripley, and Bianca Belair. And across from them we see Charlotte, Lacey Evans, and Shayna Baszler.
This match can very well come down to experience. And I'm not just talking about individual experience. I'm talking about the experience you have with your partner. Knowing how to be on the same page is going to be crucial.
Destructive arm breaker.
That shoulder targeted there. Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Counter from Asuka. Right across the face.
And the toss.
For the win.
What a gutsy performance.
Corey, we know a six-woman tag team match can devolve into chaos rather quickly. Any strategy on how to avoid that here?
You're right, Cole. Things can take a hard left turn quick in a match like this. The key is to let cooler heads prevail, as difficult as that may be at times with emotions flaring. We know the women's locker room has its own share of egos, but they can't let that get in the way right now.
She is just desperately trying to fight out of it.
Here she comes. Working the midsection there.
Arms trapped. Endless knee strikes. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh, gosh.
Back suplex. Spine crushing.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy. Choke slam! Ooh, right to the leg.
Three. Four.
An inverted backbreaker. Ow.
Five.
Off the barricade.
Six.
Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
Seven.
The ref still counting, might be a count out.
Power slam.
That offense taking a toll on
taking a moment to let her know who the real superstar is here.
German suplex!
Scratching and clawing, this could be it.
She still fights out in one. Amazing effort by her. Just non-stop aggression. And a tag there.
Oh, stop it. Ouch.
Cover. Is it enough?
1, 2.
And a kick out at 2.
That is just pure instinct at this point.
She's in off the tag.
What a punch.
Oh, look at mounting another. Oh, punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
One after another.
Uh-oh.
Stop right to the arm.
Break it arm.
I think this is the most opportune time to be looking for the fans' praise.
Well scouted by Baszler.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon Sleeper locked in. Oh, no.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
Able to get there in time. Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal.
Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Asuka might be looking to fly.
She has her target weighed and measured.
Up.
Down with high impact.
Face crusher.
Three.
Four. Great counter.
Post. Two. Three.
Oh, yeah. She is really getting fired up.
Four.
She's back in under the ropes. Here comes Asuka. She got her in position. Asuka. She's got the shoulders down. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting.
Asuka. Asuka's got her positioning.
It's cinched in.
And for some reason, she lets go of the hold.
Could have just been a tease of the potential agony that's yet to come.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Baszler's attack right there.
A counter answered by another counter.
Taken down with a body slam. Big right hand. Toss. Nasty knee.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
Has the wrist trapped. And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Isolating the arm.
Oh, mounting and now just hammered away with the rights.
Elbows right to the forehead.
Striking at will.
Sent out of the ring, not sure she wants to be here. Comes in off the tag.
Hey. Oh, not pretty, but effective.
She's tagged in.
All the way up.
Oh, no. Good night. What does she have to do to put her up?
Lacey Evans, what is she thinking now?
We know exactly what.
There's a women's right.
And Bianca felt the full force of that.
Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just what in time.
Asuka retaliates. And here's Asuka sent flying.
Smart, attacking the arm.
Overhand connects.
Uh-oh. Go for the run.
She covers for the pin.
One, two.
A kick out at the last moment for Bianca Belair.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
Bianca expected that one.
And, oh, knee right to the spine. This has been a colossal battle to this point. No superstar is showing signs of backing down.
We are seeing all their best on display, but it might just come down to who can take advantage of a pivotal mistake.
Evans escapes the attack.
Quick exchange of counters there.
All the way up, still up, squatting too, my gosh.
Oh, my God, suplex released.
Ooh.
And the tag is in for Charlotte.
The queen is ready.
Gotta find a way to get out of this. Straight impact on the throat. Tagged into the action.
Rhea Ripley with the riptide.
Cover.
One, two, three.
No.
So close. That could have been it.
Hip drop.
I've been waiting to see that.
Now tagging her in. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
She pops the shoulder up and won.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Tagged in.
Charlotte with the boot.
The queen absolutely imposing her will on Rhea Ripley there.
She's going for it.
One, two.
And she fights it off.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match. Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so.
There's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick. Boom, right across the small of the back. She's in a dangerous spot and could lose this.
I don't think she even knows where she is at this point.
Charlotte needs to utilize some of that famous Flair stamina to get...
Oh, Charlotte Flair! Can she bridge into the figure eight?
Did Charlotte...
And there's the save.
Coming in hot.
She's in danger of a count out here.
I don't know if she cares.
Eight.
Great wherewithal to beat the count. Oh! Man, this place is jumping.
What a shot.
Not done yet.
Bianca Belair has been eliminated down the stretch.
All Belair's work being broken down by the second. She's in some real trouble.
She's looking for the win.
Teammate makes the save.
Man, just in time.
Jarring impact. Asuka looking for it. There it is.
Asuka lock is in.
Not sure why, but she releases the hold.
I think she sensed her opponent was about to break free.
Making that shoulder vulnerable.
Charlotte Flair has her trapped. Oh! Backpack stunner! Tagging her partner in. Set up in the corner of the ring.
Lacey fends that off.
Hurricane Rana. You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, this is a dire situation right now.
Oh, straight forearm.
Asuka turns it around.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Up high.
Nobody home for that one. Oh, what a windup. Ouch.
Cutter.
Lacey's attack gets reversed. The save. How close was that? And this has got to be it.
One, two.
Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
Targeting the arm to great effect.
Way up high
from the top. What? Lacey is on the downside of things now.
Lacey has to find an opening and respond.
Hammerlock applied.
Three.
What's next? Sit out, Spybuster.
And Asuka shaking off the fatigue to keep things going.
Asuka looking to keep that momentum up through the wear and tear.
She gets it.
Evans escapes the attack.
Asuka retaliates.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Reversal! Can she capitalize? Seated by Bionic Elbow. She's going for it. This could be. Still only got one.
What shot that she kicked out?
You and I both, Byron.
Tremendous German suplex. Asuka looking to go airborne.
From the top.
And the typically double.
Did you expect anything less? Asuka's in position. It's inevitable from here.
Oh, there it is. The Asuka lock is in.
The Asuka lock is in.
The submission magician in it. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. And that's the end.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
She said
that'll do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here are your winners, Charlotte Flair, Lacey Evans, and Shayna Baszler.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.